William McKinley took office after Grover Cleveland's second term as the 25th President of the United States in 1892. The Republican was reelected in 1900, but unfortunately assassinated in 1901. He made the McKinley Tariff Act of 1890, which helped protect tariffs and regain the trust of the public for the government.